Hello, cellists. Today we're going to talk about tuning your instrument. This is the first thing that you'll do when you pull out a new cello. Make sure that all the strings are in tune. You've got the A, the D, the G, and the C. Professionals will usually tune with a metronome providing them an A of 440 hertz, or they'll have the A played on the piano, and then they tune the rest of the strings to that A. Then make sure that the cello is all in tune with itself. Beginners will usually start with something like this. This is a tuning app. You can get one for the phone or for the iPad. I chose the iPad because it's especially large, and you can maybe see online what we're doing here. So the smallest string, the string all the way to your left, is the A string. It's 220 hertz. You can see on this app it turns green and says, I've got it. So we're already in tune here. The next string down is the D string. Also in tune. But if you need to adjust it, either up or down, you want to use these fine tuners. The fine tuners at the bottom are much easier to operate. The pegs back here, if you've got to use them, go ahead and use them, but they're a bit tricky. If you can, use the fine tuners. Now, if you screw the fine tuner in, you're making the pitch go up. If you unscrew the fine tuner, you're making the pitch go lower. An easy way to remember this is if you're tuning, let's say, the D string, and you want it to go up, move the fine tuner towards the higher string. If you want to tune it down, move it towards the lower string. So we've got A, 220, D, G, and C. If you've got to use these pegs back here, you'll want to grip it like this. Right, and on this, the G and C, you'll brace the instrument against your left knee and push as you twist, right? And for the A and D, you'll push this way against your right knee and against your neck. They're beveled, and as you push, you have to twist. Or when you let go, as every cellist has had this happen, you let go and it'll just spray out and your strings will be loose, so you'll drop way below pitch. One thing to also be very careful of is that you don't start tuning notes to the wrong octave, right? You've got A3, D2, D3, G2, and C1. This A is the A below middle C, or 220 hertz. If you start there, you'll probably end up perfectly in tune. Great. Be sure to check out the next video. We'll show you how to put tapes on the instrument. Once your A is in tune, we're going to start working on the other fingers. All right, cellists.